My name is Monica. I studied BRS Global School 2B. Today I'm going to show you how to make a project on code.org. So let's begin. Let's open code.org. Then it will open a page like this. Now let's create a project. And there will be so many options to create a project. Sprite Lab, Artist, App Lab, Game Lab and Dance Party. Let's click on Sprite Lab. It will open a page like this. This block means when Sprite is clicked, it will take some action. Let's add first action. Our first action is to set background color. Our second action is to play some sound. Let's test some sounds. Now, if you want to test a sound, we should click the play button. Now, let's test the second sound. Let's test the third sound. If you like that sound, click on choose. So the play sound means when you select on choose, it will display this page. Our last action is to add some behaviors. Now, let's see how does it work. Save. Now, let's save the project for future. Now, let's give a name to project. I'll name my project Sprite. Then there will be a button called save. So let's save our project. So this is how you make a project on code.org Sprite Lab. Thank you.